Can you regrow receding gums naturally? Causes of gum disease. The edges of healthy gums are almost seamlessly connected to your teeth. However, plaque, tartar, and bacteria can cause your gums to become irritated, creating space between your tooth neck and gums. A decent gap is also called a pocket. Bacteria accumulate in the pocket of your gums, causing your gums to get infected and retreat. The bacteria that form plaque and nestle behind your gums, you get mainly through your food. A gum disease, therefore, develops in the vast majority of cases due to inadequate oral hygiene. Middle. Insufficient toothbrushing. Middle. Wrong cleaning, too hard, wrong direction, etc. Middle. Skip your gums with oral care. Middle. Do not floss and do not scrape the tongue. Middle. Inadequate dental visit. Note, gum disease can also be caused by a hypersensitivity reaction to certain oral care products, preservatives etc., certain medications, anticonvulsants, etc., and certain health conditions, diabetes mellitus and others. Periodontal disease. The further your gums recede, and the more severe the gum disease becomes, the easier it is for new bacteria to accumulate in and behind the gums. Thus, gingivitis can take on dangerous forms. Advanced gum disease is also called periodontal disease. Periodontal disease is a bacterial infectious disease that develops as inflamed gums or gingivitis takes on serious forms. In case of periodontitis, not only the gums are inflamed. The bacterial gum infection turns over to the support tissue of your teeth or gum. Root tissue, connective tissue and ligaments. Dental greenhouse. Note, periodontitis in your jawbone can even result in loss of teeth and molars. How to regrow receding gums naturally. If you want to regrow receding gums naturally, you are actually already too late. This is because gums that have withdrawn do not or hardly ever return. Gum disease must nevertheless be treated as quickly as possible to prevent serious complications. The treatment of mild gingivitis, usually consists of cleaning the gums by a dentist and/or the patient himself. However, the treatment of severe gum disease, periodontitis, consists of a number of intensive steps. Middle. Determine and record mouth examination and ignited locations. Middle. Thoroughly clean areas in the gums, pockets. Middle. If necessary, cutting away heavily inflamed gums. Middle. Remove any abscesses and remove pus. Middle. Smoothing leftover gums. Middle. Sometimes antibiotics are prescribed for gum disease. Middle. In jawbone, inflammation is usually surgery needed. Finally, the patient should apply extra good oral hygiene care at home in order to prevent the return.